Splitting document packets just got easier. In this video, we'll take a close look at using Auto Split and Assign. To get started, navigate to the Documents tab of your property file. Locate the document bundle that you need to separate into individual forms and submit for review. Then click Split. Now, just watch the magic happen. The Auto Split and Assign tool will scan your documents, separate them by name and page range, and locate the associated checklist item. If there is a form that we can't identify, like a brokerage-specific form, for example, you can click on that line item to jump right to that page. You can then review that form and select the correct checklist item. To manually split any additional forms, just click Add Row and continue to split as needed. Be sure to give all of the splits a once-over and then click Split and Assign. Once you've gotten confirmation that the documents were split successfully, jump over to the checklist to see all of your documents that have been submitted for review. Now you know how to submit your documents at warp speed. If you have any questions about using Auto Split and Assign, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!